this point, it is 12:36 p.m. I'm gonna sit you right here for a minute. I've been up for a little bit. I lit my candle by the fire. Oh, look at that. My nose kind of match my candle. I hope that picture took up. No, if it did. If it did, awkward. But, anyway. I mentioned last night that I did I went to my phone and like deleted a lot of things, like calls, missed calls, messages, Facebook Messenger. I deleted a lot of messages. Stuff I didn't need, just like clear it out. Did that yesterday. My fiance couldn't meet the lady because apparently her phone was shut off this morning, so she had to use that money to turn it back on. I don't know. So that's the bummer. Took golf lessons this morning. Earlier this morning. But yeah, there's really nothing going on, so I had to go downstairs and make me some food because I'm hungry. But yeah, it was still kind of hard. Because since I am capable to walk around now a little bit more, I figured I would do it that way. My mom is not right with the steps, so yeah, I'm gonna do it. So I'll bring you guys with me. It's 12:04. I'm having my favorite spaghettios and meatballs. You know, with my favorite cheese. And cheese and cracker concoction. So I'm gonna mix this up and we'll eat. Guys, I got in the mail. Oh my gosh, this lighting's horrible. But anyway, I wrote them a nasty email this morning, so I have to apologize for that. But anyway, I already kind of opened it. Okay, so we get the little Zodiac. Just a love signs. Show. No, I lied to it. Probably return sticker, card, so I'll take an Instagram picture later. What's that? And it comes with this and like brown tissue paper. I'm getting some better lighting in here, so what it looks like. I don't want to blind you with me here. Anyway, I'll get into better lighting real quick. and my day a little bit better. That I finally got this. Look at all that. No, I'm just kidding. But anyway, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. My fiance is supposed to be coming up a bit more, so yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Hey guys, it is 2:35. I'll use this box. But anyway, I just got a band or something on Instagram. I'm liking people's posts for like 2 minutes or something. I'll insert what it posted, what it said. Like, I hadn't even been on Instagram at all this morning. And I went to go like someone's post, and it wouldn't let me. So yeah. That's all I wanted to say. So, talk to you guys then. Hey guys, it is 5:21. I'm still burning the candle. Haven't blown it out. I'm still so stinking obsessed with how pretty this palette is. So, anyway. My fiance just left. I'm not really doing it. I'm probably just gonna go down and watch some YouTube. Because Jaden Ashley just posted her vlog. So I'll probably just watch that. So, yeah. I'll just talk to you guys later. Alright, this is dinner, macaroni and cheese, and baked chicken. But look, I have my candle going, and my lights. Finally. So, I'm gonna eat my food, so I'll talk to you guys later. Hey guys, it is 8:15. I am bored out of my mind. My fiance is at home. I guess he's gonna play online. I don't know what he's doing, so. That takes nasty. Throwing that away. So anyway, I'm gonna go into some good lighting. And we're gonna do some swatches. So, whoops. Grab my little tripod thing. And let's go. Okay, so I just filmed this for my main channel, but I'll show you guys. Anyway. Very sparkly colors right here. Oops. So, these are all the colors. My favorites was Prince, Queen, Goddess, Rose, all the glittery ones. This is a really good highlight. So is this one. So yeah. Now, I get the jewelry because I'm cleaning all this off. So, okay. So, I need to take my plate downstairs, but get all the makeup off. Like, I'm not joking, you guys. This stuff. Okay. This stuff is the bomb. Okay. I'm not even joking, I had one cotton ball and it took off all that stuff on both hands. I mean, it says it's oil free, but I didn't shake it, so it was like all greasy looking. But this stuff is amazing and it's cheap, it's just the Walmart brand. That's the same thing. I'm gonna turn my candle back. I'm gonna turn my candle on. I'll light my candle back. Anyway, hope everybody's having a good day. I haven't really done nothing except be lazy. So yeah, I'm joking. No.
Nope.
Anyway. I'm bored. But yeah. That's all. Okay, so I took my plate down. I forgot to mention earlier, guys. This channel was expanding. And just a little bit. Went from 13 to 15 people. My main channel went from 39 to 42, something like that. I know, it's like a small milestone, but still exciting. Give me a drink. But yeah, that's what I was going to tell you guys earlier. I got distracted. So yeah, let's talk to you guys in a bit.
Hey guys, it is 1:35. My fiance just left. I think he's trying to make me fat because today he brought me sour cream and onion Pringles. Some gems. Reese's. Pretzel thin twists. A pack of soda and a is 24 pack of water. Should make me fit. Anyway, I'm gonna call it a night here. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys tomorrow.